What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. The new iOS 16 beta has been released, and it comes with a lot of new features. So I know many of you guys are rushing to upgrade. However, while running the beta version of iOS 16, your iPhone may get laggy and buggy. You may want to go back to the stable version of iOS 15.5. So, in today's tutorial, I'll show you how to safely remove your device back to iOS 15.5 without any data loss. Let's dive in. Method 1. Downgrade with iTunes. Before downgrading your iPhone, you need to back up your data on your PC first. Plug your iPhone into the PC. Open the latest iTunes and go to the summary page. Select this computer as a location. Then click Backup to create a local backup. If you already backup before, you can skip the step. Once done, the next important thing is to turn off Find My iPhone in settings. Okay, what we'll do next is go to ipswa.me. Here we can find the reinstallation files for all Apple devices. Select the iPhone section and then select the model you're using. On this page, you can see the latest iOS 15 firmware. Click on it. Then you can see the details right here. So go ahead and click download. Then go back to iTunes. Find the Restore iPhone option. Press the Shift key and click Restore iPhone at the same time. It will pop up a window. Select the firmware you just downloaded and click Open. It says iTunes will erase and restore your phone to iOS 15. Choose Restore button. Then you can start reinstalling iOS 15. Once it is completed, you should see the Hello screen. If you find it difficult to use iTunes, ReiBoot will be a nice alternative. Method 2. Downgrade your iPhone with ReiBoot. I recommend ReiBoot because it can repair more than 150 iOS system problems. I've put the download link below. Open ReiBoot and click Reset Device below. Then proceed to click the Factory Reset. On this page, you can directly download the firmware you need. But if you've already downloaded it, click Import Local Firmware. Then choose the iOS 15 IPSWA file we downloaded. ReiBoot will detect it immediately. Then you can start downgrading. It's super easy, right? When the process is complete, let's go ahead and set it up. Remember, when you get to the Apps and Data screen, choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data. Well done. We successfully downgraded to iOS 15. The following is the part about restoring backups. Before we go any further with the restoration, since the backup we created on iOS 16 is not compatible with the official version of iOS 15, so we need to make some changes to the backup so that it can be assimilated. Press Win and R key, type App Data, and hit OK. Now we're going to the Apple computer, Mobile Sync. If you don't see the backup folder here, please type in %UserProfile% instead. Then go to Apple, Mobile Sync, open the backup folder. Judged by the last modified time, this should be the backup we created just before. Let's get inside the folder. Scroll down and then find the info.plus file. Open it up with the notepad. Press Ctrl and F to launch the search tool. And search for the word product. Click Find Next. You will see the version of this data is 16.0. What we are going to do is change it to iOS 15.0 and save it. Then go back to your iPhone and make sure Find My is still disabled at this point. Then let's connect the device. Open iTunes and click on Restore Backup. Select the one we just modified. Click Restore. iTunes will start restoring all your data from the backup. When the restore is complete, we will see the Hello screen again. After some setup, we can go to the Home screen and let's check out. As you can see, everything we have previously is back on the device now. So that's today's tutorial on how to remove iOS 16 beta from iPhone. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.